information about the injustice itself that's actually reaching ordinary.
I think that one of the hard things is some of the people with the biggest platforms, they just don't know the issues as well, but they don't think that they know the issues. So the simple becomes an easier way for them to enter into it. You talk to them offline and they get it, but they're worried about making a mistake in public. So some of this work is about making sure that